down, darling. No need to leave so soon. I've been driving all night long to talk to you. Oh, bed down, darling. Need to leave so soon. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Bed down, darling. I rest you in my arms. I've been trying all night long.
Eric Clapton's Journeyman album. So we're talking the mid-1980s here. And I remember exactly where I was, sitting in my neighbor's basement, smoking cigarettes and probably something else, when this song came on. You know, before that used to be illegal, but it's legal now, right? So I can, but anyways.
How was everything?
Yeah, you turned me on to Eric Clapton.
Apple
good friend Eric Clapton. But this is it's a Ray Charles song called Hard Times.
Sera. There's a woman who's always around. You know, but when I lost my money, she put me down, talking about those hard times. Oh, there's gonna be no more sorrow, yeah, no more pain, talking about those hard times. Oh, those hard times. Ooh,
end of page one. All right, this next song is I'm going to dedicate my performance to one of my best friends in high school. Where's Neil at? Neil! Chief Seats, bathroom? He's out there.
Way back.
Way back. Oh, what's up, Bill? All right, so this song goes back to my 11th grade, his 9th grade. And we did the song for a little talent show at Farmington High School. Of course I did, he says. Yeah. And it was great. So we're going to do this one again. Now, most of you, I would think most of you, probably know it by the fast version. There's a fast version of this song that was done in the 70s. But it has a long ride out with a long piano outro, which is just great. Neil and I used to go sit and play billiards in Farmington and listen to this song 100 times and smoke cigarettes because our parents weren't there. And then, jam out to Eric Clapton. But anyways, this is Layla. anything else, HBO and VHS. I also play by myself most of the time. I'm usually playing senior living places or bars or restaurants, so I just do my own thing. We're in rehearsal the other day, and we're playing about four songs in, and Greg's like, can you tune? I'm like, oh yeah, I don't do that. I don't tune to any, I mean, I'm somewhat in tune, but I might be, you know, the whole guitar might be a little flat or a little sharp because I just tune to myself. I have a concept of a plan. Thank you. You want to do that. That's better than his healthcare policy. I don't have a plan. You saw that. That's great. Okay, we're going to move on from that and do the song that we're actually supposed to do, so I apologize, guys. But thanks for going with me. This is another song from Journeyman. It's a really intimate song. It's kind of a tale of remembering old love.
Flame will always burn.
friends Janet and Andy, I'm like, the best part about the show is I'm playing with people that are better than me. So it gotta come down. It's gonna be really good. On this next one, I thought I'd have a little fun. And if you haven't been to one of my shows, it's because you're probably not over 80. Maybe a couple of them. But I play lots of senior living shows, and I'm really glad to be here because a lot of my shows are, you know, they're not a whole lot of energy. It's pretty dead. And it's on me to bring the energy. It was pretty bad. I mean, one time I played a senior living show, and somebody actually passed away. But the funny part was when the paramedics came, you know, my show was already so dead that they had to take half the people out until they found the dead person. Actually, I don't need this one. We can throw this away. So I'm going to do a solo guitar song here. So here's something you might hear at a bar or a restaurant. Or perhaps you're having a private party. I could put a shtick in. I do private parties, events, corporate stuff, bar mitzvahs, bat mitzvahs, weddings, funerals, fairs. Yeah. So if you ever want to come out to one of those or hire me for something like that, you can do that. This is an Eric Clapton song that he stole and covered from Bob Marley, and this is called I Shot the Sheriff.
Kill it before it grows.
sheriff, but I didn't shoot the deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot the deputy.
Appreciate y'all, and thanks for being here tonight. This show was a long time in coming together. I started playing guitar when I was 12 years old, and working all these Eric Clapton songs up, which was difficult to do a band thing because I play them one way, the same way for the past, 30 some years, and then doing a rehearsal, I'm just not even really paying attention because I'm just doing the things I normally do. But I've always wanted to do this Eric Clapton show. And the very first song that I picked up from, as I mentioned, that 1992 was the record that got me. It was an unplugged record. It was just him and acoustic guitar, totally acoustic, no amps, no nothing, just microphones. And the song Tears in Heaven came out. And the problem was I didn't know how to read music. I just played by ear. And I went down to the guitar shop when they used to have those before you could buy everything online. And I bought the sheet music from and I had this goal notebook, and it was like, set a goal, reward yourself, and then, keep setting goals. And one of the goals was for every one bar music I learned of Tears in Heaven, then I'm, going to get some reward. And I started, I don't know if there's probably lots of guitar players here, but I started, I learned the sheet music, and I got one bar through, and I realized, I looked down, and I go, hey, those numbers are the same numbers I'm playing on my guitar. Oh my gosh, and I figured out what tablature was on my own. And I had no idea that you could just read what's called the tabs, and it tells you, instead of having to read like all these notes on a scale, it just says, put your fingers on 2, 2, 2. So I remember that very distinctly. But when we put the show together, the first available date was September 11th. And this date is pretty heavy in our minds still for some of us that remember it. And those of us that have experienced loss in general, I just wanted to recognize September 11th and just all the stuff we've all been through, COVID and all that stuff. We've all lost loved ones. So I had Gray lit a candle here. We're going to sing Tears in Heaven. Just can't stay here.